lemur. This first island in the back is where our ring-tailed lemurs are. This next one up here is where we have some of our red ruff lemurs. There's one of them right there, sitting on the log. Safari was founded by Frank Hart in 1972 and is now operated by the Safari Game Search Foundation, where we are home to about 550 animals from 90 different species, all housed here on the Search Foundation.
There's a big ostrich or emu or something equivalent. See, walking on top of that brown ridge?
Yeah.
Huh. Some kind of deer. Oh, and other four-legged animals here. They need more signs so we know what we're looking at.
Yeah.
I told you, you take turns driving. You drive one lap, Brian drives the next lap.
I don't know if they let me.
You got your permit, don't you?
But it's private property, though.
Whatever. You mean both?
Yeah.
Right here is our Camp Tiki events area where we host overnight camping, family reunions, weddings, any kind of big parties like that. People can book this area ahead of time and then have their event here.
Thank you.
right is where we have our African lions. Kind of hard to see them from right here, but they're scattered about. There's one of them there, there's one over there.
Ryan, look at that girl sticking her head out the sunroof.
And the other two are on their way up there. And then if you wanted to see the ring-tailed lemurs, they're on the other side, hanging out right there.
Well, if you want to pick a picture of the train, you could do it from over here. That way you can, it's out in the sunlight. In the station, it's going to be in the shade. Can't see, is that road paved or gravel? Looks like it's gravel.
There's a main dwarfway in the back there. He's gonna look like he looks like a fox, but actually not a fox. They are native to South America areas.
So wildlife safari come through here? So we could like drive alongside the train.
Yeah, up there.
We could pace the train. No, I meant this road right here, not up there.
No, I think that's just for the
well, okay.
Yeah.
We'll see. Oh, she's under the shelter in the middle.
Dragonfly.